welcome to Yoders Outdoors, and thanks so much for watching our channel. We appreciate it so much. Tonight, we are headed out to some property we were actually at last night, and a bobcat. We had some deer come in, and a bobcat scared them off, and we thought we'd get a shot of the bobcat, and it wouldn't come back in. We kind of saw it too late. So, anyways, we're just headed over here with a rifle. Last night, we were bow hunting. So, tonight we're going to try the rifle, and just, we both had to work today, and so we're just going to go out last minute and sit on the edge of the field and see if they come out. So hopefully one comes out and we'll get a chance at one. I have killed a doe with a gun before, but I have never killed a buck, so that would be kind of cool if I get a buck with a gun, but at the same time, I don't know, I just love my bow hunting, and that will probably always be the same. I don't know. I like bow hunting way over gun hunting for some reason. So, I'm gonna meet my husband here in a little bit, and we'll get changed and head out for the hunt. So, hopefully we can put one down tonight.
that's where the side it went in, so you're not really gonna see it.
This is where I was in. It's right over here.
You see a hole?
I don't know.
No. You might have to flip her over. Because the other side's where it came out. Yeah.
Well, Big Old Doe Down here in West Tennessee. So good. He said it was approximately 100 and, what'd you say, 30 yards?
Probably 130 or 40, somewhere in there.
And she pretty much dropped right away, right? And
she ran about 20 yards.
20 yards? Yeah. What else didn't you say?
Look at that sunset.
I know.
Perfect night to be
so
out.
I've never, like, stalked a deer.
First spot and stalk with the gun.
With the gun. Yeah. So, and this is actually probably my second deer with the gun, right?
Yep.
Third.
Only your second, right?
I'm not sure. Yeah. My first deer was with the gun. Yeah. And this is probably my second deer with the gun, so. Wasn't a buck, but.
Finally convinced her. Finally convinced her.
You know, I like my bow hunting over gun hunting, so. Anyways.
It was kind of cool to stalk them, though.
Yeah. Even though, yeah, we thought everything was going to go against us. But we made it happen. Thank y'all so much for subscribing to Yoders Outdoors and watching our content. We appreciate it.